But Bo Pelini says his Huskers now know how to compete, something he says was inconsistent with last year's football team. Nebraska is predicted to win the Big 12 North. And today, Pelini expressed optimism, even enthusiasm for his team. Pelini and the Huskers today met the Big 12 media outside Dallas. Big Red Zone coverage from KETV News Watch 7's John Schutz in Texas.
It's a sure sign that football season is just around the corner. Big 12 Media Days in Dallas. This is Radio Row, and Bo Pelini and the Huskers, the featured guests here today. And in his second year, Coach Pelini has the Huskers favored to win the Big 12 North Division.
Coach, going into year two, what's the biggest improvement you've seen from your kids at this point as opposed to this point last year?
I think right now our football team now understands what it means to put a good hard day's work in. A year ago, I thought we were up and down. I thought we were more inconsistent than we are now. Are we exactly where we want to be? Not quite yet, but I believe the culture of the program is getting firmer. We're starting to, I just feel better about where we are right at this point. You know, I felt when I first got around this group that there was a sense of dread sometimes when they came over to go to workouts, and they were more looking for the easy way out. Now I think they're looking to get better. And that's a great thing. And right now, they understand what it means to compete and to go out there and work hard every day. And that gives us a chance to be a good football program.
We're supposed to be fighting for that every year. Year in, year out, we're supposed to be up there and winning it. Not necessarily fighting for it, winning it, because I came here to win. And that's a big thing that I like being a winner. I don't know anybody who wants to lose, so.
Ndamukong Suh is the media's preseason pick for Defensive Player of the Year in the Big 12 Conference. We'll hear more from him and the Huskers coming up tonight at 10.
As John Schutz reporting from Irving, Texas, John says Coach Pelini today noted Zach Lee comes out of spring practice as the starting quarterback. But Pelini adds, no one has won a job yet.